Firstly, Keisha, must feel pretty good to have that trophy for the second year in a row.
It's pretty amazing. Can't describe it.
What were your thoughts when they scored late in that second half? Are you a bit nervous?
Oh, definitely. They put so much pressure on us, and the way they came back in the second half, it was quite concerning, but I'm glad we stuck through with our D.
Sarah, for yourself, player of the match, that must feel pretty good as well.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting, but like I wouldn't be here without any of the girls. Yeah, everyone played a part in this grand final, and I was just the lucky one to get the award.
What does it mean to you personally, though, to get that and also the premiership?
Yeah, the premiership's just amazing. It's such a special feeling, and it just comes down to the culture of our club, and everyone, like the mateship and respect we have for each other is just second to none, so we're really lucky.
Congratulations to you both, and enjoy the win.
Thank you.